where it is easily accessible to DEH collection crews. Metals and vegetation should also be separated from other bulk items. Do not obstruct the roadway or storm drains, or place tires, construction and demolition waste, hazardous materials or electronics. For more information on the Georgetown Bulk Waste Collection from November 14th to the 19th, please contact DEH's Solid Waste Management Section at 949-6696.
It must be really true. Oh, how I wish I had you. Wonder what the guy is upset to. Hey, I seriously hope it is for you.
Much older than me. 2 years. That's not long.
Mm-hmm.
Quiet. Stop.
That's small.
Wait. 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 Wait